Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And their deficit a little wider than it was at halftime. Does that touchdown a minute ago change the thinking here at all?
I think it does, at least a little bit, because now urgency has to start setting in. You can't go out there and go three and out and run the risk of falling behind substantially.
There he goes, right side. Past the 20. Touchdown, Indianapolis. Kylen Granson, an 80-yard touchdown. And the Colts are able to